down here and I see Ivana, whom I have seen down here since we came on the air. I see Kelly, whom I have seen down here since we came on the air. I see Jeffrey down here in the, that's a phony beard he has on there. But I don't see nobody right here. Who belongs there, John?
Well, get you somebody, Bob Barker, like Jeanette Draper. Come on down. You're the next contestant on Right and Right.
Here is Jeanette. And where are they? The next item up for bids, they're coming from all over.
A pair of balloon tire bikes. From all bicycles, hidden in her balloon tire bikes, ideal for short trips to the market or a quiet little spin around the neighborhood. Ideal means of transportation, rugged balloon tire bikes from Ross.
Jeanette, what do you bid on those bikes?
$250.
$250, Jeffrey.
$235.
$235, Kelly.
$275.
$375, Ivana.
$195.
Is that your bid? And the actual retail price is $294. Kelly, you pretty little thing. You got up here just in time to win. What could she win?
A food stripper and a microwave oven. The Daisy Stripper peels and julienned most firm fresh fruits and vegetables, complete with five replacement color blades and dust cover. Second, a new microwave oven. A deluxe microwave oven from Patton. Patton's extra probes put even fast cooking at your fingertips and an automatic temperature probe so you can cook with either time or temperature from Patton. And finally, a new car! Four-cylinder front-wheel drive new 2006. Sleek and streamlined with an impressive list of standard features, an exciting new way to take on a highway in style from Pontiac. Comes with California emission, tinted glass, and tungsten quartz halogen headlamps. Okay, Bob?
Kelly, you have 10 chances in which to win the food stripper, the microwave oven, and the car. Now, I'm going to help you out. The food stripper has two numbers in the price, and they are right there. Using two of those three numbers, write down the price of that food stripper. Go, you have 10 seconds. $40. You've won the food stripper. Easy as that. And the price of that microwave oven, there are three numbers. Using three of those four numbers, write down the price of that microwave oven. Go. $490. You've won the If you can win that car with just one try, you will be the champion 10 chances player of all Price is Right history. I had a contestant win this with one, miss here, and win this. So now you're after the car. Four numbers in the price, using four of those five numbers, write it down and become the all-time champion. $50. Nope, not yet. Try again for the car, Kelly. $7,539. Not right. Do it again, Kelly, for the car. 10 seconds. Go. $7,590. Oh, Kelly, not quite. Try again now. You're down to chance number six. That car now, Kelly. $7,390. That is not right. Okay? I want you to review now. This is wrong. Wrong. Now, Kelly, look so you don't waste your turn here. All right, go. $7,530. You got that car. You won that car. Well done. Come on, Kelly. Well, we've given away another car. Something else nice after this session.